Hello guys, welcome back to my channel for another G-Shock tutorial video. So for today's, I'm going to unboxing and reviewing this new model of DW-5600GC-7DR. So this is the new collection of G-Shock. And before we get started, just make sure you subscribe to the channel just by clicking the red button down there so you can keep up to date with what's happening. So what we are waiting for? Let's G! Okay, so the model of the watch is DW-5600GC-7DR. 3229, the case of the watch. Okay, so let's open it. International warranty card. 1 year including battery and machine. International warranty regulations. So you can see all the business partner of G-Shock all over the world, guys. So this is our company, Kuwait Al Batel Brothers establishment. So this is the module number or manual booklet guide. Inside the box, this is the canister can. So let's open it. So specifications, case, bezel, material, resin band, shock resistant, mineral glass, 200 meters water resistance. Size of case, 48.9 lug to lug from here to here. 42.8 the diameter from here to here. And 13.4 millimeters thickness. Total weight is 53 grams. Other features you can see on your screen. So let's take a look at the watch back of the case. So engraving the G logo, shock resist, shock absorbing structure. 3229 case number in the model of the watch is DW-5600GC. Stainless steel, Japan movement case in Thailand, guys. Okay, let's go to buckle. So buckle is steel. And the loop or keeper is resin. So this is the frozen forest camouflage pattern against winter frosty texture, that stylish cool. So on the screen, you can see the negative display. So it has day, months, and date, and the digital time. It has 4 buttons, 1, 2, 3, and 4. On upper bezel, you can see the protection, it's written here. And below is G-Shock. So now I will teach you how to adjust the time and every functions of the buttons. So let's start with this button adjust. So if you press one time for this adjust, you can see it's blinking the seconds. So we will set the time for this. So now it's 9:20 p.m. So this is forward button. So forward, press mode to go to hour. So mode to hour. So this is forward 9:20. Mode again for year. Now it's correct. 4 months, 12 December, and the date is 28. So press hold and it will change 28. And press one time adjust. So the time, the date, the months, and the year is correct now. So on mode, it has alarm, timer, stopwatch, and display configuration. So how many alarms we have? Only one? Yeah, only one. So how to set alarm? So press adjust one time and blinking now the hour, right? So forward, for example, 3. Mode to minute, so 3:03. And this is the, so this is the months. December, and 28. Then press one time adjust. So now, and then after that, so the alarm showing there on the screen, and press one start, one more. So alarm and SIG, it's on. So that is alarm. Timer. So same procedure, one time adjust, for example, only seconds, like 10 seconds. Press one time adjust and start. So that is timer, guys. Stopwatch. Countdown timer. 1 to 1,000. Press start. Stop and reset. Normal display configuration. So this is light, illuminator. You can see, guys. Okay. So now let's try this on my wrist. And here we go. This is the watch, guys. Okay, so date release of this watch last November 2021, guys. The price of the watch is $130. In Philippine money, 6,435 pesos. Okay, guys. So that is it. So I hope you learn from our video, and if yes, please comment down below, like, share, and subscribe. And thank you so much for watching, and see you on my next vlog, guys. Peace.